Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Hello guys, Bill Nye is sick today, so me, myself, and I, Kevin Nye, is taking over today. Today's topic is bacteria and viruses. What is bacteria, you ask? Most bacteria is prokaryotic. They exist almost everywhere on Earth, cells that do not have a nucleus, and they contain a rigid cell wall, cytoplasm, and ribosomes. To identify prokaryotic, they have a cell shape, cell wall, and a lot of movement. Alright, so the different bacteria shapes are Sossi, which is a sphere-shaped bacteria, Bacillus, which is a rad-shaped bacteria, Spiralosum, which is a spiral-shaped bacteria, and Flagella, which is a leg-like structure that help to repel the bacteria. So how is bacteria structured? It is enclosed by a cell wall, contains cytoplasm and hereditary material of the cell. Ribosomes are the only organelle found in the cytoplasm. So now we're going to move on to viruses. A virus is a non-cellular particle made of a genetic material and protein that can invade living cells and reproduce. With the ability to reproduce, viruses lack nearly every characteristic of life. Not composed of cells, do not respond to stimuli, do not use energy for growth and development, and need electron microscopes to see. Right, so how is a virus structured, you ask? Is either DNA or RNA. It is surrounded by a protective protein coat. It has genetic material that carries information for multiplication. It hijacks biochemical machinery of host cell to carry these processes out.
Hello, News Channel 5 reporter Sebastian Duncan here, live from downtown Washington, D.C. We have a new report of an outbreak of a new virus, possibly an outbreak of bath salt overdose or a human rabies disease. This has been causing zombie-like infections.
Hello guys, welcome back to Talk Show with Mr. Sanders. Today I have a special guest with us. We have Mr. Kevin Nye.
Hello, thanks for having me.
Yeah, well, we really wanted Bill Nye, but you know, he's sick, so thanks. We had to take you. Anyways, so we're here to talk to Mr. Kevin I today about his new book on bacteria and viruses. Now, bacteria, what are bacteria?
They pretty much cause diseases.
Oh, so you're saying that whenever I get like sick, like Mr. Bill Nye, that I have bacteria?
Yes.
Okay. So bacteria, from what I understand from your book, you're basically saying that they're like germs, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
So you're saying that there's germs all around?
Yeah, even like on your hand right now, or on your body.
Well, glad I didn't shake your hand at the beginning of the show, right? Am I right?
You're so right.
Okay, so, what about viruses? Let's talk more about viruses.
Alright.
So, what are viruses?
They pretty much, they're like, they're kind of like a rocket ship and they land on the moon. Let's say landing on the moon, they land in your cells and they cause your disease.
Oh. I feel like Bill and I would explain this better. Well, that has it for today's interview with Mr. Discount Bill Nye. And thank you for watching.
Hi, I'm Bill Nye. And Science I Do is I basically just entertain kids and teach them about science and also the world, who's full of scrubs. And the best way I found to do that was through television. Yes, so goodbye, scrub.
So bacteria like this culture.
and bacteria on this plunger. Can be avoided by using Lysol.
Oh yeah. Bill Nye about to lay down a super smooth jam. You ready, Bill? I am so unsure as I take the can and spray it on the dance floor. When the bacteria dies, something deep inside, I feel the sickness fade away. I am drum free, oh yeah. I'm never gonna get sick again. Life's all stringent and divine no longer, so I'm never gonna get sick again. The way I did with those things, didn't know better than to knock it again and waste your life all I've been given, so I'm never gonna get sick again. The day I hit without faith.
Oh yeah, use that life song, baby.
Time can never mend, and constant germs of a sick friend. For these terms of mine, ignorance is kind. There's no comfort in the truth, germs are all around. I'm never gonna get sick again. Life's all stages can survive no longer, though it's easy to pretend there are dreams around. Wasting life's all I've been given, so I'm never gonna get sick again. The way I did with all stuff, I'm not done. Oh yeah! Now what we wit!
Now what we nene! Oh! Yeah! Bill Nye! 2012! Yeah! Oh!
Hey! Thanks for watching! And now, a super sexy sax solo.